हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल रीड एंड राइट। फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई एम हियर विद द चैप्टर सैम एंड द सीक्रेट कॉल। क्वेश्चन आंसर्स ऑफ दिस चैप्टर, दिस इज द मोस्ट डिमांडेड वीडियो ऑफ वन ऑफ माय सब्सक्राइबर। तो आइए, एज यू नो बच्चों के एग्जाम्स चल रहे हैं और उनको क्वेश्चन आंसर्स प्रिपेयर करने होते हैं, तो इस चैप्टर का सैम एंड द सीक्रेट कॉल के मैंने चैप्टर का एक्सप्लेनेशन तो मैंने पहले करवा दिया है। अगर अभी तक आपने नहीं देखा तो प्लीज़ चेक आउट माय वीडियो। और आज मैं लेकर के आई हूँ क्वेश्चन आंसर्स एक्सरसाइज ऑफ दिस चैप्टर अंडरस्टैंडिंग द टेक्स्ट। तो चलिए, विदाउट टेकिंग मच ऑफ द टाइम, लेट गेट स्टार्टेड द वीडियो। क्वेश्चन नंबर वन इज, एट फर्स्ट Armando hesitated before teaching Sam to whistle. He was glad later on that he had taught Sam how to whistle. Give reasons for both of Armando's feelings. The answer number one is, at the first, Armando hesitated before teaching Sam to whistle because he was not able to copy Armando how to whistle. But later, Sam finally blew through his thumbs and out came a perfect whistle taught by Armando. I'm repeating the answer, kindly note it down. Answer number one is, at the first, Armando hesitated before teaching Sam to whistle because he was not able to copy Armando how to whistle. But later, Sam finally blew through his thumbs and out came a perfect whistle taught by Armando. Moving on to the second question, what did Sam do while the dolphins were pushing the boat? Why? Answer number second is, Sam had an idea. He put his thumbs in his mouth in the correct position and blew through the gap between them. The whistle came out long and low, cutting through the noise of the rain and the wind. Again and again he whistled. Then he heard a noise and there they were 30 or 40 of them, dolphins swimming through the waves towards him. They surrounded the boat and began to push it along. The dolphins pushed the little boat for many hours until the storm had passed and the sky was clear. He done all these things to save his life. I'm repeating the answer. Sam had an idea. He put his thumbs in his mouth in the correct position and blew through the gap between them. The whistle came out along and low, cutting through the noise of the rain and the wind. Again and again he whistled. Then he heard a noise and there they were 30 or 40 dolphins of them swimming through the waves towards him. They surrounded the boat and began to push it along. The dolphins pushed the little boat for many hours until the storm had passed and the sky was clear. He done all these things to save his life. Question number third. Moving on to question number third. At the end of the story, Armando was talking to Sam, but Sam was not listening. Why? What was he thinking? The answer number third is, Sam was not listening anything because he was watching the last of the dolphins flying like a bird through the golden water, its majestic fin glinting in the rays of setting sun. I'm repeating the answer. Sam was not listening anything because he was watching the last of the dolphins flying like a bird through the golden water, its majestic fin glinting in the rays of setting sun. Moving on the next question, lying on the small deck with the chugging on the boat in his ears and a gentle sea breeze fanning his face, Sam almost fell asleep. Why did Sam feel sleepy? This is the question. Why did Sam feel sleepy? Lying on the small deck with the chugging of the boat in his ears and a gentle sea breeze fanning his face, Sam almost fell asleep or feel sleepy. Because this feeling is wonderful for Sam. He almost fell asleep. Moving on to the second question, it was the most amazing game Sam had ever played. Describe the game that Sam played. Answer number second is, a few dolphins leaped through the air then dived just below the surface while Sam swam along side. The other dolphins swam close by as if trying to catch them. It was the most amazing game Sam had ever played. I'm repeating the answer. A few dolphins leaped through the air, then dived just below the surface while Sam swam alongside. The other dolphins swam close by as if trying to catch them. It was the most amazing game Sam had ever played. Why did he feel relieved? Sam was so relieved that he wanted to cry. Why did he feel relieved? The answer number third is, there were 30 or 40 dolphins swimming through the waves towards Sam. They surrounded the boat and began to push it along using their heads. Sam was so relieved that he wanted to cry. I'm repeating the answer. There were 30 or 40 dolphins swimming through the waves towards Sam. They surrounded the boat and began to push it along using their heads. Sam was so relieved that he wanted to cry. Thank you, my friend. I fixed the engine well. Now you can rest. Question number four. Who says this and to whom? Why does the speaker ask them to rest? Moving on the fourth answer, Armando said to Sam, thank you, friend, you saved my life. You knocked your head when a wave crashed on the boat. Then Sam whistled for the dolphin and they saved their lives. Armando leaned down to dolphins. He fixed the engine well. Then he said to Sam, now you can rest, because Sam was feeling tired. I am repeating the answer four. Armando said to Sam, thank you, friend, you saved my life. You knocked your head when a wave crashed on the boat. Then Sam whistled for the dolphin and they saved their lives. Armando leaned down to dolphins. He fixed the engine well. Then he said to Sam, now you can rest, because Sam was feeling tired. So friends, this is the exercise of the Sam and the Secret Call. I hope you understand the question answers. Kindly learn it out. And if you are new in my channel, do subscribe it. If you like this video, just hit the like button. Thanks for watching. Milte hain next video mein. Till then, bye bye.